happens now. Right now, right now, right now.
Rompimiento.
Rompimiento. Ahora. Poder. Ahora. Sanidad. Es ahora. Ahora.
Ahora.
Rompimiento.
Rompimiento. Ahora. Poder. Ahora. Sanidad. Ahora. Ahora.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hey.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh,
oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
And that's the sound of victory.
Oh, oh, oh.
We see breakthrough.
And breakthrough is now.
To the brass. Hey, everyone with your hands like this. Hey, 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 hey. Es una noche de alabanza, de danza, de gozo, de libertad.
Spinning in the air, dance, dance, going crazy for your tears.
Together to sing. There's power when we come in unity. un rey que gobierna sobre nosotros, pero nos ha dado libertad. Amén. He's given us eternal freedom. Es libertad eterna, no solo por un ratito, it's not just for a tiny moment. It's eternal, amen. This is the year of Jubilee. El año de jubileo. Y dice la palabra que el campeón no es solamente un baile. ¿De quién es ese testimonio en esta noche? How many of you got a testimony that he turned your morning into dancing? Amen. He did that for me. So I'm gonna sing about it. I'm gonna shout about it. I'm gonna boast about it. Amen. Hey. You turned my morning to dancing. You turned my morning to dancing. You turned my morning to dancing. You've given me joy. You've given me joy. Ha ha. You turned my morning to dancing. You turned my morning to dancing. You turned my morning to dancing. You've given me joy. You've given me joy. Camise mi lamento en baile. Camise mi lamento en baile. Camise mi lamento en baile. Me diste gozo. Cambiaste mi lamento en baile. to me. Have it just because something good is coming to me. Have it just because something good is coming to me. Have it just because something good is coming to me. Have it just because something good is coming to me. Have it just because something good is coming to me. Have it just because something good is coming to me. Cuando yo abro mis manos así, yo aún lo puedo sentir más. When I stretch out my arms like this, I can feel him even more.
The sound of your voice, the earth trembles. At the sound of your feet, the hills melt away.
Al sonar.
Al sonar de tu voz, la tierra tiembla. Al sonar de tus pies, montañas caen. Al sonar de tu voz, la tierra tiembla. Al sonar de tus pies, montañas caen.
At the sound,
and at the sound of your voice, the earth trembles. At the sound of your feet, the hills melt away.
We worship you tonight, Jesus.
Jesús, te adoramos. Noche.
We lift up our voices to you.
Levantamos nuestras voces a ti.
Come on, church, let's sing it together tonight.
Vamos, iglesia, cantémoslo juntos en esta noche.
Like you, oh God, who is like you? ¿Quién como tú? ¿Quién?
noche.
Let us sing it together tonight.
¿Quién como tú? ¿Quién como tú? ¿Quién como tú? Tú y el Lord, great I am.
Come on, sing hallelujah, great I am.
Hallelujah, Lord, great I am.
Jesus, we worship you.
Jesús, te adoramos.
Your presence is here.
Tu presencia está aquí.
We acknowledge your presence.
Reconocemos tu presencia.
We worship you together.
Te adoramos juntos.
We lift up our hands.
Levantamos nuestras manos.
We lift up our voices.
Levantamos nuestras voces.
Receive the worship.
Recibe la adoración.
Receive the honor.
Recibe la honra.
We sing hallelujah.
Cantamos hallelujah.
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 Worship you tonight.
Te adoramos esta noche.
The presence of God is here.
La presencia de Dios está aquí.
Many of you are being touched in the presence of God.
Muchos están siendo tocados en la presencia.
Can you
de
just
Dios.
Enjoy His presence?
Puedes disfrutar su presencia.
Enjoy His presence.
Disfruta su presencia.
Breathe His presence.
Respira su presencia.
Rest in His presence.
Descansa en su presencia.
Rejoice in His presence.
Gózate en su presencia.
Receive peace in His presence.
Recibe paz en su presencia.
The Spirit of God is moving here tonight.
El Espíritu de Dios se está moviendo aquí esta noche.
He's been moving all throughout the day.
Se ha estado moviendo a través del día.
Changing the hearts of the people.
Cambiando los corazones del pueblo.
Father, we worship you.
Padre, te adoramos.
We sing hallelujah to you.
Cantamos hallelujah a ti.
Thank you because you are here with us.
Gracias porque estás aquí con nosotros.
We worship you, Jesus.
Te adoramos, Jesús.
We worship you.
Te adoramos.
We worship you.
Te adoramos.
The presence of the Lord is here.
La presencia del Señor está aquí.
Spirit.
Gracias, Espíritu Santo.
Can you just thank Him right there where you are?
Ahí donde estás, puedes darle gracias.
Let's thank Him together.
Démosle gracias juntos.
God has been good.
Dios ha sido bueno.
God has been merciful.
Dios ha sido misericordioso.
God has been good to you.
Dios ha sido bueno contigo.
We worship you, Jesus.
Te adoramos, Jesús.
Thank you for your presence.
Gracias por tu presencia.
Thank you for your love towards
Gracias
us.
Gracias por tu amor hacia nosotros.
In your presence,
en tu presencia,
we fall more and more in love with you.
Nos enamoramos más y más de ti.
We fall deeply in love with you.
Nos enamoramos más de ti.
Nothing can contain your love.
Nada puede contener tu amor.
Your love is falling upon your people.
Tu amor cae sobre tu pueblo.
We worship you.
Te adoramos.
Thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Gracias, Señor. Bendecimos tu nombre en esta noche.
We bless your name tonight.
¿Por qué no le da un aplauso a Jesús?
Give Jesus a hand clap.
Un aplauso más fuerte, Rey de Reyes.
Give a stronger hand clap to the King of Kings.
Qué lindo es estar en la presencia de Dios.
How wonderful to be in the presence of God.
Amén.
Amen.
Y amén.
Amen.
Y amén.
And amen.
Le damos la bienvenida a todos los que nos ven por internet.
We welcome all of those watching us through the internet.
We want to welcome all of you.
Queremos darle la bienvenida.
We're blessed to be in the house of God tonight.
Estamos bendecidos al estar en la casa de Dios en esta noche.
I said we are blessed to be in the house of God tonight.
Dije que estamos bendecidos por estar en la casa de Dios en esta noche.
I wanted to touch 2 to 3 people and tell them I am in my season.
Toque a 2 o 3 personas y dígale estoy en mi temporada.
What a beautiful presence.
Qué presencia tan hermosa.
Amen.
Amen.
How many of you were here this morning and this afternoon?
¿Cuántos estuvieron aquí esta mañana y esta tarde?
How many of you came back from the morning?
¿Cuántos regresaron?
Come on, I want you
mañana
to wave your hands.
Vamos, mueva sus manos.
Come on, can you give a shout to Jesus?
Dele un grito a Jesús.
What a blessing it is.
Qué bendición es.
So we're happy to be back tonight.
Estamos contentos de estar aquí esta noche.
Every Sunday night service is a supernatural service.
Cada servicio domingo por la noche es un servicio sobrenatural.
Anything can happen.
Cualquier cosa puede ocurrir.
Amen.
Amen.
So I want to share some announcements tonight.
Quiero compartirles unos anuncios en esta noche.
I want you to touch your neighbor and tell him happy holidays.
Toca al vecino y dile felices celebraciones.
So we are in the holiday season.
Estamos en el tiempo de la Pascua.
Next Sunday. Amen. Next Sunday,
el domingo que viene,
December 20,
diciembre 20,
during all 3 services, we'll be having a special Christmas service.
En los 3 servicios vamos a tener un servicio especial de Navidad.
So next Sunday, December 20,
el próximo domingo 20,
we'll be celebrating Christmas together.
Vamos a celebrar la Navidad juntos.
And how many of you can say that Christmas is all about Jesus?
¿Cuántos pueden decir que la Navidad se trata de Jesús?
So we will celebrate Jesus together.
Así que vamos a celebrar a Jesús juntos.
Next Sunday,
el domingo que
viene,
there will
be music,
habrá música,
a special drama,
un drama especial.
It will be a very special service.
Será un servicio muy especial.
We have a graphic on the screen.
Tenemos una gráfica en pantalla.
And so we invite you and your family members.
Le invitamos que usted y su familia
to come and be part of the Christmas service.
Vengan a ser parte del servicio de Navidad.
Amen.
Amén.
We will also have a Christmas carnival for all the children during the 9 a.m. service.
También vamos a tener un carnaval de Navidad en el servicio de las 9 de la mañana.
So we will be celebrating here in the temple, and the children will have a carnival outside at 9 a.m.
Mientras nosotros celebramos aquí en el templo, los niños van a tener el carnaval afuera a las 9 de la mañana.
So we would like to ask the collaboration of the congregation.
Así queremos pedirle a la congregación
to donate a toy to bless the children.
Que done un regalo para bendecir a los niños.
How many of you want to be a blessing to the young kids?
¿Cuántos quieren ser de bendición a los niños?
So there's going to be a box in the lobby where you can deposit your donation.
Va a haber una caja en el área del lobby donde usted puede depositar su donación.
So we ask you to bring toys.
Le pedimos que traiga juguetes.
New toys.
Nuevos.
And preferably toys that are in very good condition.
Preferiblemente muy buenas condiciones.
And we ask you that you do not wrap the toy.
Le pedimos que no envuelva los juguetes.
But that you bring it as it is and deposit it in the box in the lobby.
Sino que simplemente lo traiga tal cual y lo deposite en la caja en el lobby.
And the final day to donate will be next Sunday.
El último día para donar será el domingo que viene.
How many of you want to donate to the children?
¿Cuántos quieren donar a los niños?
So there's going to be a box in the lobby.
Va a haber una caja en el lobby.
And it will be a great blessing to all the kids.
Y va a ser de gran bendición a los muchachos.
And it's going to be a spectacular carnival for the children next Sunday.
Y va a ser un carnaval espectacular para los muchachos el domingo que viene. Amen.
Are you excited about the holiday season?
¿Estás emocionado por el tiempo de la fiesta?
So we will celebrate together next week.
Vamos a celebrar juntos la semana
also,
que viene.
Also, we'll have a New Year's service on Thursday, December 31st.
También vamos a tener un servicio de año nuevo el jueves diciembre 31.
How many of you love the December 31st services?
¿Cuántos aman los servicios de diciembre 31?
Me personally, as long as I've been in this church,
personalmente desde que estoy en la iglesia,
basically half my life,
prácticamente la mitad de mi vida,
I have never missed a December 31st service.
Nunca he fallado un servicio de 31.
I always come and receive the new year in the house of God.
Siempre vengo a recibir el año nuevo en la casa de Dios.
So we always do it together as a church.
Siempre lo hacemos juntos como iglesia.
And the apostle of this house always brings a prophetic word for the next year.
Y el apóstol de esta casa siempre trae una palabra profética para el año que viene.
So you cannot miss it.
Así que no te lo puedes perder.
You may have other plans.
Puede que tengas otros planes.
But we encourage you to change your plans.
Pero te animamos a que cambie los planes.
Because here, when you receive the year here, God will consecrate and bless your year.
Porque cuando recibes el año acá, Dios va a consagrar y bendecir tu año.
So as a congregation, we always give the first fruits of our year to God.
Así que como congregación siempre damos las primicias de nuestro año a Dios.
So we want you and your whole family to come and celebrate the welcoming of the new year.
Así que queremos que vengas juntamente con tu familia para celebrar el año nuevo.
And it's going to be a fun night with music and celebration.
Va a ser una noche divertida con música y celebración.
I want you to say with me celebration.
Quiero que diga conmigo celebración.
Don't you love to celebrate?
¿No ama usted celebrar?
We celebrate because there's always something good and better happening in our lives.
Celebramos porque siempre hay algo bueno y algo mejor que ocurre en nuestra vida.
So we will do it together as a family.
Así que lo haremos juntos como familia.
Also this Tuesday, December 15.
También este martes el 15 de diciembre.
At 7:30.
A las 7:30.
This Tuesday.
Este martes.
We will have the last supernatural centers of the year.
Vamos a tener los últimos centros sobrenaturales del año.
So the evangelism department would like to invite all HOP leaders, mentors and disciples.
El departamento de evangelismo quiere invitar a todos los líderes de Casa de Paz, a todos los mentores y a todos los discípulos.
And also the 300 evangelists of the church.
También a los 300 evangelistas de la iglesia.
Can I hear a shout from the 300 evangelists?
¿Me da un grito los 300 evangelistas?
So even though it's the holiday season,
aunque estamos en tiempo de fiesta,
we don't stop going after the souls.
No dejamos de ir en pos de las almas.
Vamos detrás de las almas.
We go after souls.
So during the holiday season,
en el tiempo de la fiesta,
is when you will see more suicides.
Usted ve más suicidios.
People are depressed.
Gente deprimida.
People are lonely.
Gente sola.
And people are looking for a new season and a change in their lives.
Y gente buscando nueva temporada y cambio en su vida.
So as the church together, we will go out together to evangelize and win them souls.
Así como la iglesia vamos a salir juntos a evangelizar y ganar las almas.
So there is a supernatural center here in Kendall in Miami.
Hay un centro sobrenatural aquí en Kendall en este área de Miami.
So we will wait for you here at 7:30 this Tuesday.
Te esperamos aquí a las 7:30 el martes.
If they could put the supernatural centers on the screens.
Y si ponen los otros en pantalla.
We also have a supernatural center in Little Havana.
Podrá haber un centro sobrenatural en la
pequeña
Hialeah, Hialeah.
Sweetwater.
En Sweetwater.
Cutler Bay.
Cutler Bay.
Broward.
Broward.
North Miami.
North Miami.
And Homestead.
Y en Homestead.
So as you see the locations there on the screen.
Y ahí usted ve la dirección en la pantalla.
So we're going to go out together this Tuesday.
Vamos a salir juntos el martes.
Touch your neighbor and tell him, do not stay home this Tuesday.
Toca al vecino y dile, no te quedes en casa el martes.
There's souls that we must reach.
Hay almas que debemos alcanzar.
So it's going to be an awesome night.
Va a ser una noche tremenda.
We don't want you to miss out.
No queremos que se lo pierda.
If you're a mentor, I want you to wave your hand.
Si usted es mentor, quiero que mueva su
mentor
mano.
Here in the church.
Mentor en la iglesia.
We would like to inform that the discipleship classes for the month of December are available on MOL.
Queremos dejarles saber que las clases del discipulado para este mes está disponible en Mentor Online.
And we ask you to please meet with your disciples in fellowship this month.
Y le pedimos que por favor se reúna con sus discípulos teniendo compañerismo en este mes.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you excited for tonight?
¿Está usted emocionado por esta noche?
I want you to close your eyes right there where you are.
Quiero que cierre sus ojos ahí donde está.
We're going to do something very, very important.
Vamos a hacer algo muy especial.
If the church can pray tonight.
Si la iglesia ora.
Today has been a wonderful day.
Hoy ha sido un día maravilloso.
Our pastor, our apostle, has been preaching a now word from heaven.
Nuestro pastor apóstol ha estado predicando una palabra de la hora del cielo.
And I want to speak to our friends here that are here for the first or second time tonight.
Y quiero hablarle a los amigos que estén aquí quizás por primera o segunda vez.
Maybe it's the first time that you walk into this temple.
Quizás es primera vez que entras a este templo.
And is nearing the end of the year.
Estamos casi al final del año.
And it's very important that you evaluate your life.
Y es importante que evalúes tu vida.
That you evaluate yourself.
Que te evalúes a ti mismo.
What has happened in your life this year?
¿Qué ha pasado en tu vida este año?
What has happened throughout all this year in your life?
¿Qué ha pasado a través de todo el año en tu
vida? Maybe you came into this place tonight.
Quizás viniste a este lugar en esta noche.
And you say I'm lonely.
Diciendo me siento solo.
I'm depressed.
Deprimido.
I'm having a lot of problems at home.
Tengo muchos problemas en casa.
I came to the house of God because I want a new beginning.
Vine a la casa de Dios porque quiero un nuevo comienzo.
I came to the house of God because I'm seeking a change in my life.
Vine a la casa de Dios porque estoy buscando cambio en mi vida.
I tell you, my friend, it's not a coincidence that you came here tonight.
Amigo, te digo que no estás aquí por casualidad.
It's not a coincidence that your friend, your family member brought you here tonight or invited you.
No es por casualidad que tu amigo, pariente te invitó, te trajo aquí esta noche.
God brought you here because he wants to offer you a new life and a new beginning.
Dios te trajo porque te quiere ofrecer una nueva vida y un nuevo comienzo.
My friend, if you're at the sound of my voice, I want to give you good news.
Amigo, si me estás escuchando, te quiero dar buenas noticias.
The Bible says that there's two places a man goes when he dies.
La Biblia dice que hay dos lugares donde va el hombre cuando muere.
A place called heaven and a place called hell.
Un lugar que se llama el cielo o otro que se llama el infierno.
Hell was not created for you.
El infierno fue creado para ti.
But heaven was.
Pero el cielo sí.
And even though you and I have sinned,
y aunque tú y yo hemos pecado,
Jesus Christ gave his life for you.
Jesucristo dio su vida por ti.
To forgive you of your sins.
Para perdonarte tus pecados.
And to give you a new life.
Y darte nueva vida.
If you're in this place tonight,
si estás aquí esta noche,
and you're saying, I don't know where I will go if I was to die.
Y dices, si yo muriese, yo no sé a dónde iría.
I want God to forgive me of my sins.
Yo quiero que Dios perdone mis pecados.
I'm tired of living a life of sin.
Estoy cansado de vivir una vida de pecado.
A life of rebellion.
Una vida de rebelión.
A life without God.
Una vida sin Dios.
And you're saying, I need Jesus in my life.
Y me dices, necesito a Jesús en mi vida.
There's two places a man goes when he dies.
Hay dos lugares donde uno va cuando muere.
If you were to evaluate yourself,
si usted se evaluase a sí mismo,
you may ask yourself, is it really worth it to live a life without God?
Se preguntará, ¿vale la pena vivir una vida sin Dios?
My friend, I tell you that you're in the right place.
Amigo, te digo, estás en el lugar correcto.
And God brought you here because he loves you.
Dios te trajo porque te ama.
His love for you is unconditional.
Su amor por ti es incondicional.
Maybe you've made vows with God and you say, Lord, when you come through for me, I will give my life to you.
Quizás has hecho votos a Dios diciendo, Señor, si tú me resuelves, yo voy a ir contigo.
I tell you, you don't have to wait another day.
Pues no tienes que esperar un día más.
Jesus is calling you tonight.
Jesús te llama en esta noche.
Jesus wants to save you tonight.
Jesús te quiere salvar en esta noche.
Jesus wants to forgive you of your sins.
Jesús te quiere perdonar tus pecados.
He wants to deliver you from every addiction in your life.
Te quiere liberar de toda adicción en tu vida.
He wants to give you a new beginning and a new tomorrow.
Te quiere dar un comienzo nuevo y un nuevo mañana.
There's people that are here tonight that you've had the worst year of your life.
Hay personas aquí que han tenido el peor año de su vida.
And it's a time to make a decision.
Y es hora de hacer una decisión.
Who will you choose to serve?
¿A quién vas a servir?
God is telling you, if you serve me,
Dios te dice, si me sirves,
if you repent of your sins,
si te arrepientes de tus pecados,
and you give your life to me,
y me das tu vida,
you and your whole house shall be saved.
Tú y toda tu casa será salva.
If you're in this place tonight,
si estás aquí esta noche,
and you're saying, Pastor, please pray for me.
Y me dice, Pastor, por favor, ora por mí.
I need Jesus in my life.
Necesito a Jesús en mi vida.
I can't go another day without him.
No puedo seguir un día más sin él.
I'm at a point that I don't care what anybody says.
Ya no me importa lo que diga cualquiera.
I'm here because I need God.
Soy aquí porque necesito a Dios.
Te digo, amigo, que estás en el lugar correcto.
I tell you, my friend, you are in the right place.
Yo quiero orar por ti en
I
esta
want
noche.
To pray for you tonight.
Si tú dices, por favor, ora por mí, yo necesito a Jesús.
If you say, please pray for me, I need Jesus.
Ahí en tu asiento yo quiero orar por ti.
There in your seat, I want to pray for you.
A la cuenta de tres, levanta tu mano.
When I count to three, raise
if
your hand.
If you're saying, I need Jesus in my life.
Si me dices, necesito a Jesús en
I want to surrender my will.
Quiero rendir mi voluntad.
I want to surrender my pride.
Quiero rendir mi orgullo.
I want to surrender my life to God.
Quiero rendirle mi vida a Dios.
Right there where you are, at the count of three, I want you to lift up your hands all
estás,
over this building.
Cuando cuente a tres, quiero que levantes tu mano.
One,
uno,
two,
dos,
three.
Tres.
Lift up your hands.
Levanta
lift up
mano.
Your hands. Lift up
levanta
your hands.
Tu mano.
God bless you.
Dios
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. I see your hand. God bless you. God bless you. Lift up your hands all over this building. Don't be ashamed. Lift up your hands.
No tengas pena.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
Dios te bendiga.
God bless you. God bless you. If you're saying I need a new beginning,
si me dices necesito un nuevo comienzo,
lift up your hands. All over this
levanta
building.
Tu mano.
There's also people here.
También hay personas aquí
that one day you served God.
Que antes servían a Dios.
And you went away.
Y se apartaron.
And you turned away from God.
Le dieron la espalda a Dios.
But you're saying tonight I want to reconcile with Jesus.
Pero hoy dicen hoy me quiero reconciliar con Jesús.
If that's you, I want you to raise your hand
si
as well.
Si eres tú, levanta
one,
tu mano.
One, two,
dos,
three.
Tres.
Lift up your hands.
Levanta
lift
tu
up
mano.
Your
levanta tu mano.
Lift up your hands. I see
levanta
you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Lift up your hands up high. Lift up your hands. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. All of you that lifted up your hands.
Todos los que levantaron sus manos.
Many of you, what you're feeling right now is the presence of God.
Mucho lo que están sintiendo ahora es la presencia
because
de Dios.
Because as you lifted up your hands, porque the Holy Spirit is touching you right there where you are.
Mientras levantaste la mano, el Espíritu Santo te estaba tocando ahí donde estabas.
All of you that lifted up your hands.
Todos los que levantaron su mano.
I want you to do one more thing.
Quiero
I want you to stand to your feet.
Una cosa más, póngase de pie.
One, two, three, stand.
Uno, dos y tres,
stand.
Póngase de pie.
Stand. Póngase de pie.
Stand.
Póngase de pie.
Stand.
Si levantaste tu mano.
If you raise your hand. again.
Ponte de pie.
Stand up.
Hoy es la noche de salvación.
This is the night of salvation.
Hoy es la noche de salvación.
This is the night of
si estás
salvation.
Batallando ahí en tu asiento,
if you're struggling in your seat,
olvídate de lo que la gente piense de ti.
Forget what people think about you.
One day you will stand before God.
Un día te pararás delante de
and
Dios.
And He will remind you of this day.
Y te recordará este día.
This is the most important day of your life.
Este es el día más importante de tu vida.
I want you to stand all over this building.
Ponte de pie.
And I want you to do one more thing.
Haz
I want you to come up to this altar.
Ven al altar.
Quickly come up to this altar.
Rápido, ven al altar.
One,
uno,
two,
dos,
three. Quickly
tres.
Come.
Rápido, ven.
Run to Jesus.
Corre a Jesús.
Run to Jesus.
Corre a Jesús.
Corre, corre, corre,
run,
corre.
Run.
As you're coming up here.
Mientras vienes acá.
The church rejoices.
La iglesia se goza.
The people of God rejoice.
El pueblo de Dios se goza.
Families.
Familias.
Young people.
Jóvenes.
Adults.
Adultos.
Come to the cross.
Vienen a la cruz.
Come to the love of God.
Vienen al amor de
come
Dios.
Come to Jesus.
Vienen a Jesús.
Come.
Vienen.
Come.
Vienen.
No esperes otro día.
Don't wait another day.
Tomorrow's not promised to you.
Mañana no se te ha prometido.
You can't wait for tomorrow.
No puedes esperar a mañana.
Tomorrow's not promised to
mañana
you.
Mañana no se te es prometido.
Quickly come to this altar.
Rápido, vente al altar.
Yes, come.
Sí, ven.
If you're still in your seat.
Si todavía estás en
today
tu asiento.
Is the day of salvation.
Hoy es el día de salvación.
Yes.
Sí.
Yes, come on, church, rejoice.
Vamos, iglesia, gózate.
Vamos, sal de tu asiento.
Come out of your seat.
Hoy es la noche de salvación.
This is the night of salvation.
Hoy es la noche de tu milagro.
This is the night of your miracle.
Hoy es la noche de tu liberación.
This is the night of your deliverance.
Hoy es la noche de cambio.
This is the night of change.
Come up out of your seat.
Sal de tu asiento.
There's still people coming.
Hay gente que pasa.
They're still coming.
Hay gente pasando.
We'll wait for you.
Te esperamos.
Te vamos a esperar.
We will wait for you.
Te vamos a esperar.
We will wait for
si
you.
Si estás batallando en tu asiento,
if you're struggling in your seat,
no hay nada que batallar.
There's nothing to struggle
about. La batalla
about.
Es estar afuera sin Jesús.
The battle is to be outside without Jesus.
Entrar a tu corazón.
He wants to enter your heart tonight.
Sal de tu asiento.
Get out of your seat.
Quickly come to the altar.
Rápido, pasa al altar.
Father, we praise you tonight. We bless your name. Come on, can you give a praise to Jesus for all those souls?
A Jesús por las almas.
Si todavía estás en tu asiento,
you're still in your seat.
Hay familiares que tus familiares te invitaron en esta noche.
Family members might have invited you tonight.
Y todavía estás pensando.
And you're still thinking about it.
Pero el Espíritu de Dios te está hablando en esta noche.
But the Spirit of God is speaking to you tonight.
Hay muchas personas apartadas.
There are many people who were strayed.
Que te apartaste por mucho tiempo.
You strayed for a long time.
Hoy es la noche de tu reconciliación con Jesús.
This is the night of your reconciliation to Jesus.
Sal de tu asiento.
Come out of your seat.
Y ven aquí adelante.
Come up front.
Queremos orar por ti.
We want to pray for you.
Queremos bendecir tu vida.
We want to bless your life.
Pasa aquí adelante.
Come up front.
Come on, can you give a praise to Jesus?
Vamos, dele un aplauso a Jesús.
Father, we thank you. If you're watching us online,
si nos estás viendo en línea,
you're saying I need Jesus in my life.
Necesito a Jesús en mi vida.
I want you to repeat this prayer.
Repite conmigo.
Say, Heavenly Father,
Padre Celestial,
come into my heart.
Entra mi corazón.
Come into my life.
Entra mi vida.
I repent of my sins.
Me arrepiento de mis pecados.
Jesus,
Jesús,
I confess you
te confieso
as my Lord and my Savior.
Como Señor y Salvador.
I believe that you died for
creo
me.
Que moriste por
and
mí.
God the Father rose you from the dead.
Y Dios Padre te resucitó
come
de
into
los
my
muertos.
Heart.
Entra mi corazón.
I repent of my sins.
Me arrepiento de mis pecados.
I make you my Lord and my Savior.
In
Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
And amen.
Amen.
Come on, church, can you give a praise to Jesus?
Iglesia, dele un aplauso a Jesús.
Come on, you could do better than that.
Vamos, mejor que eso.
What an awesome night.
Qué noche tan tremenda.
I want you to have a seat.
Quiero que tomes asiento.
Our apostle just came back from India.
Nuestro apóstol acabó de regresar de la India.
It was a historic trip.
Fue un viaje histórico.
So we want you to check out the video of what happened
queremos
over there.
Queremos que vea el video de lo que ocurrió.
That Apostle Maldonado is here in Mumbai, India, and here we see thousands of pastors and leaders in this conference. Such a joy, and we thank God for Apostle Maldonado, and we know that God is going to use him to bring a change, a transformation in the church and in the leadership in our nation, India.
Generally, we are, you know, a little tight in the spirit. But after attending the conference yesterday, we found such a freedom to worship God in spirit. And we found the freedom that comes from knowing God as He is.
The supernatural has come to India. We sing and dance the song of the glory of our God. The supernatural has come to India. We sing and dance the song of the glory of our God.
I've never seen anything like this. I've never seen crowds like this. The first, the second floor, the ground floor. In fact, I experienced there was a mighty move of the Holy Spirit. And there were so many mighty miracles taking place. We could actually feel the presence of God so mightily.
I prophesy over you a new season. It is a new time for India. God has gathered you here together to put an end to religion.
He's still healing.
आज भी वो चंगाई देते हैं.
He's still delivering.
आज भी छुटकारा देते
हैं. He must be made alive in us.
और हमारे में जो है उसको जिंदा हो जाना
है. Because it's the source of our provision.
ये हमारे
Woman had asthma for 27 years. The doctor told her it was incurable. She came running from the balcony. The presence of God is still on her. She started running, doing what she couldn't do before.
I've never been able to climb flights of stairs at a stretch. Today I ran all the way to the top and I come back.
Me and my wife, we were sitting and crying out for asking for God to give us a spiritual father. And that's the time all of a sudden we were on the website and all of a sudden King Jesus Ministry website pops up. We never knew who was apostle. We never knew King Jesus Ministry. Nothing we knew from that day. We accepted Christ, means we accepted you and Prophet Anna as our spiritual father. And without even knowing, I'll tell you, God did so much a supernatural miracle in our ministry.
You are anointed to prophesy. Go into your school to work miracles. Go into your business and work miracles. Somebody shout, I am anointed for miracles.
I've been suffering from heart problems for the last 35 years. I've had 3 bypass surgeries. I've had 12 angiograms, 3 angioplasties. I have 7 stents in my heart, and I've had 35,000 injections. But tonight, I took the step in faith, and I started jumping, and I feel absolutely fine.
Actually, I had a metal rod in my body, on my left femur bone, which had 16 screws and a plate in it. But I was, by the grace of God, I've been healed today, and it's no more inside my body.
I am raising a new generation. The Lord said,
प्रभु कहता है,
he will be between 20 and 30 years old.
और लोग जो 20 से 30 साल के बीच में हैं,
they're gonna move in our power.
वो सामर्थ में चलेंगे.
The Lord said that generation.
प्रभु कहता है, वो पीढ़ी
is tired of religion.
वो धर्म से थक गई है.
They cry out before me.
वो मेरे सामने दुहाई देते हैं.
They said.
और वो कहते हैं,
we want the living God.
हमें जिंदा परमेश्वर